You need to calm down.
Don't you tell me to calm down. It's something that doctor said, isn't it? She's turned your head. God, Mark, you'd be so stupid sometimes. I'm doing this all you now, Peggy.
Jersey!
Pick the ones you fancy. Listen, get off!
You listen to me. Your boyfriend has told me exactly what you've done to him. And if he chooses to tell the police, I will be more than happy to give them a full report of all of his injuries.
And I'll be testifying that you assaulted Dr. Hannah. So if I was you, I'd just shut it, eh, love?
I said get your hands off me!
The workers?
And back. Does it not make you feel rough?
No, makes me feel better. Do you not miss your mum?
Yeah, well, it's different, isn't it?
What's gonna happen with your dad and Sian?
Probably split up. I don't blame them. It's just an embarrassment. Get down, it's budging. You're shaking.
If I'm shaking, it's because your dad had a right go at me. Hey, Kyle.
What?
Someone said you were selling vodka shots.
Yeah.
I want to.
Alright. £4.
Can I give you it tomorrow?
No cash, no shots.
Please, Kyle, I'll get the money.
Desperate.
What are you doing buying vodka off that idiot?
Hello? It was you that got totally trolleyed before. Back off. Don't need a lecture from you, right?
What is your problem?
I said back off! Kyle! But what else do you want? My MP3 player, what about that?
Nah, got one.
Do you see anything else you fancy?
What's he talking about?
Nothing happened. And the vodka's nothing to do with me, sir. Kyle's selling it.
Charlie, look after her.
I know I should have, but I can't help still loving him. The old him, you know, the one I fell for.
Go back in the house. Sort yourself out. Then go fetch my daughter.
No.
I'll be alright if I can move.
No.
Do it! You stupid bitch! Joe!
You just stay there.
Joe, no!
And you just have a good think.
What about Sarah?
About all the times you've hit me and terrified me and broke my bones.
Joe, please.
And you just die.